how to link the wacky art to cryptocurrencies. The Great Song Contest, The Voice 2016, was held in Beijing with the support of E-Dinar Coin. 12 most talented singers competed strongly at vocal art, and the jury members took a hard decision on winner selecting. The program was opened by soloist of the Moscow State Opera and Ballet Theater, Svetlana Medvedeva, and official representative of the Russian Cultural Center in China, Gao Lei.